ancient-looking building, some sort of museum with some sculptures with guys with cords just cutting across their body.
It's a church.
So we're in Rome. It's arrived. The hotel's just around the corner. This big fountain. Not sure where we are, but like, it's already. Let's see what happens.
Will you stay with me? Will you be my own?
The mountains of snow and light.
So we're just in the corridor with all the maps and the intricate ceilings. It's very nice. This is my favourite part of the museum.
So many animals, sculptures, and the paintings. I love them so much. There are many tigers and big cats and so many animals. Can't believe it.
And for me, it's so many maps and so many intricate inbuilt frames in the ceiling.
Best
museum. Getting old because they keep twisting my back.
It was the biggest place in the museum, but I think
Left a bit. Right a bit. Right a bit. I'm doing a video now.
Really?
Had a good time? We had a nice dinner. Nice dinner. Nice inexpensive place. Bottle of wine for 16 euros. Beautiful.
Very nice.
Nice Chianti. Night night. Also tried to get some long exposure shots on these bridges that we've got. Nice historical, beautiful bridges in Rome.
So, out of 150, we're getting 3. We got champagne, we got strawberry, we got something else, nothing.
Kinder Bueno, champagne, and strawberry.
Delicious.
I know.
With the Sultans, with the Sultans.